Yes, and thank you so much for that great word. We appreciate it. Dr. Tillman, thank you. You know, I came out of a political model, and after a meeting at the White House, congressional leaders will come out and they'll face the microphone, and one will say, well, we had a fruitful exchange of ideas, and we believe that good will come from this meeting. And then you know that that means nothing happened, usually. I do believe we've had a fruitful exchange of ideas today, and that good will come from this meeting. And we're grateful to Gary and Molly for making it possible. Thanks to everybody for being here. We're going to have a word of prayer in just a minute. Bobby Rawls, if you'll come. There you are, Bobby. If you make your way here. I'm thinking about the words of the song that we used to sing a lot in church, our solos. I even sang this solo once, Fill My Cup, Lord. You remember that the chorus is, Fill My Cup, Lord, I lift it up, Lord. Come and quench this thirsting of my soul. Bread of heaven, feed me till I want no more. Fill my cup, fill it up, and make me whole. When I think about institutions of higher learning, you know, what better place for this discussion to take place than right here and right now? And someone once said, we have this desire, there's this higher learning and then there's the higher yearning. And that's what we're about in Howard Payne University and all of our schools that are affiliated with BGCT and Christian schools all across the land. We're part of the Council for Christian Colleges and Universities all across the United States. And I know from talking to my colleagues, they're seeing a stirring on campuses. And this is so vital. So thank you for making this possible, and thank you all for being here.
Pray together. Lord, the struggle between being relevant in the culture and not selling out to it is real. And so, God, we each need help in discerning how we do that. But, God, we know that we're here today to talk about a real problem that's cross-cultural, that's hunger. God, in Texas, we're trying to raise $2 million this year, next year. We pray, Lord, that'll be a minimum. That our hearts will be broken about the stated 10% that may be hungry even in the United States. May our hearts be broken that Texas leads the nation in hunger. And may we simply, as Phil has told us in the past, and we're reminded about it today, it's moral outrage. So God, as we strive to be relevant, may we not be the religious that prevent the new from doing good work. But may we be faithful and caring and praying and sharing. We thank you for Bill, for Jim, their lives, their challenges. But now, Lord, may we be sensitive and challenged by the Holy Spirit and move from this place in His guidance and strength. It's in Jesus' name we pray. Amen.